And now we have a heartline from Rua Ji in Taiwan, also known as Formosa.
恭敬顶礼至上的恩师，20224月14日打坐时，我跑到天堂老子的兜率宫中休闲睡觉，一边心中默念着礼物，突然看到有一滴一滴很大滴的眼泪从天界这里往下界的低等世界滴落，加持着众生。这是师父悲悯的眼泪，眼泪里含有无数无数师父对众生的同情与苦心，每一滴都比四大海还大。师父的爱力荡漾蕴含在这些眼泪里面，下界轮回受苦的众生们接收到师父的恩泽，痛苦的心就会感到比较满足，感受到自己是有人疼爱的。我们地球此时也沐浴在师父的眼泪里，师父的一滴眼泪就把整个地球都包裹住，地球就像被浸在水滴中的一个小小泡泡而已。这世界看起来如梦幻泡影，在佛菩萨的眼泪里面好像随时会幻灭，但师父仍用眼泪呵护着地球与地球上的众生。这种景象非常动人，因为没有比上帝亲好无上师的慈悲心更大更无垠的了。言语无法形容师父的慈悲与伟大，只能敬拜师父，感谢至尊青海无上师赐给地球与全宇宙的浩瀚恩典。台湾或福尔摩沙弟子若记敬上。
Loyal Rua Ji, you are indeed blessed to have such an inner experience during your meditation. Master's unconditional love for our earth and his sentient beings is far beyond anything that we can either express or comprehend in our human language. Master has these loving words for you. True-hearted Rua Ji, it is a privilege to have devoted disciples such as yourself. Eden on earth would be a dream come true if all humans were receptive to the universal loving power and the immense blessings from heaven. A deep longing for a peaceful earth has kept me going all these years despite the challenges. May your spiritual practice elevate you to higher levels, and may you and all the resolute people of Taiwan, Formosa, enjoy everlasting inner bliss.
The most important thing that you can do to prevent the kind of suffering you see here is to go vegan today. Kat Graham, vegan.
We welcome your heartlines, stories, and our cute loving animal people clips. Please send them via suprememastertv.com/heartline.